Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to install Python. So go to any browser and we are going to search for Python download and go to download Python, so python.org downloads, and we are going to download a version for Windows. We're going to download the 3.6.1. So click on that, save file. It saves it to your downloads folder. It takes a couple of minutes to do that. Okay, it's done now. So we are going to go to the downloads folder. And we're going to double click on the executable to install it. And we're going to say install now. And say yes, I want to install. So when it's done, say close, and to make sure that it was actually installed, if it created an icon on your desktop, you can open it from there, or you can go down and do a search depending on what version of Windows you have. And if you just click on the desktop app, it comes up with the shell, and when it comes up with the shell, then you know Python was installed successfully. So in the rest of the videos, we'll see how to write some Python programs using this editor.